Hello there. My name is Tripp Hanson. I am going to be playing D. Anthony in the upcoming production of The Boy from Oz here at Broadway and Brighton's second season at OFC Creations Theater Center. People in Rochester might remember me from last season here at Broadway and Brighton, where I played George, the factory manager in Kinky Boots. And then I played the fabulous Roger Debris, darling, in The Producers. Some of the Broadway, hit Broadway shows that I've been a part of would be things like Crazy for You. It's my Broadway debut where I met Jody Benson, who you're gonna see on down the road in this season here at Broadway on Brighton. I cannot wait to be on stage with her again. I actually had the chance to work with Peter Allen at Radio City Music Hall. I was part of his Easter Spectacular with Peter Allen and the Radio City Rockettes. I got to do a kick line with the Rockettes! We were having a tech rehearsal for this big Easter Spectacular, which included live animals, not the least of which was an elephant, which was going to pull the grand piano on stage with Peter Allen perched on top. Oversized. I mean, we had animals, we had grand pianos, we had 36 Rockettes. I made my entrance in it as the pilot of an airplane, which rose up from the stage in a cloud of smoke. It was amazing. So we're at this tech rehearsal. Animals are involved, including a new to show business baby elephant, but not baby, like humongous, but a young elephant. He had never done a show before, certainly not at Radio City. So he was supposed to be pulling on this grand piano with Peter Allen, you know, coyly perched atop it, but they didn't have Peter on it this particular run through, thank God. Because what happened was the trainer who was guiding the elephant across the stage stopped the little elephant, but the pallet that the piano was on kept rolling, and it tapped him on the back of his little ankles. Poor little elephant had a fit, and it was like being in the middle of a Tarzan movie in the jungle with the elephant running across the stage, all of us villagers scattering to the highest points in the place that we could find. But he did great in the show. However, he was now the ride for Peter Allen coming in, and guess who got to pull the piano? Story. Thank you so much for taking the time to hang out with me for just a few minutes. I'm so excited about the season, and I really hope you will go get your tickets now, sooner than later, because they are selling fast. Go to ofccreations.com/boyfromoz. Get your tickets now. You'll be sorry, because I want to see you here. I want to meet you after the show. Come on down. I'll see you there. Bye.